Hello friend, in this tutorial we are going to learn how to group, ungroup many objects in Coreldraw or lock an object in Coreldraw. So let's start our lesson. I'm going to draw some objects. One, two, three, four. E. Select all the objects. E. Align to align horizontally. Now I want to group these objects. How to group? Arrange. Group. So you can see these objects has become a group. Now let's ungroup these objects. Again go to arrange, arrange, ungroup all, ungroup all. Click ungroup all. The objects are separated again. Now let's see how to lock an object. Click an object. Let's lock this object. Again go to arrange. Click arrange. Lock object. Click lock object. Lock. Now so this object is locked now. We can't edit or move this object anywhere. You can see this object cannot be moved because it is locked. Let's unlock this object. Go to arrange, unlock object, unlock object. The object is unlocked. Now I can move it. You can see. Let's select all the objects and lock them. Arrange, lock object. All the objects are locked. No one can be moved. Let's unlock all of them. Arrange, unlock all objects. All the objects are unlocked now. You can move them anywhere you want. So this for it for today. Hope you liked the lesson. See you next time. Bye.